It's come out to Seedorf again. And it's 2-0. Manchester United have only got themselves to blame. They gifted that goal to Milan.
What on earth is Gabriel Ince thinking here? I've talked about the conditions, about footing, how it might have an influence, and it has done. What a strike at the end, mistimed tackle there. Right on the edge of the box, Seedorf looks to shift it. Vidic comes in.